us, God. And with that prayer, dear God, you give us wisdom to lead this county. We pray for our leaders in our state and our federal, God. And I pray, dear God, you protect them, God, and give us wisdom to lead them and do right by the people, God, and spend their money. We thank you in Christ's name. Amen.
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 I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Call in order.
Good morning.
Good morning. Motion we approve the minutes?
Make the motion.
Second. Second, all in favor say aye.
Aye.
Likewise, no vote. Motion we approve the claims?
Make that motion.
Second. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed likewise. 9:15, Public Water Authority, is that? Rabbon Lake, World Elder Abuse Proclamation. Ladies, one or all?
How about all? Y'all have done this for us every year, so it's not a new thing, but just to refresh your memories, because some of y'all are new.
Would you like to introduce your ladies a week so good?
Sure. I'm Kim Vickery. I'm the director of Marion County DHR. And this is Darlene Palmer. She supervises Adult Protective Services. Mandy Morrow and Renee Williams are both Adult Protective Service workers at the
Angel. Good to see y'all. Good head with us.
We appreciate you.
Appreciate the work y'all do.
Time. They do great work, and that's part of the reason we're here today.
Got a great leader.
Well, no. Thank you, but that we're here to, I do want to recognize the great work that they do. In a nutshell, most people have no clue how much elder abuse and neglect is occurring, especially right here in Marion County. The state wants every county to do a proclamation because Saturday is World Elder Abuse Awareness Day. But I can say that in Marion County, we don't have to have any more publicity. People are reporting a lot. Yeah. So we have a busy day every day in the adult service unit because, we have a lot more elders people in general because the baby boom people are now, there's more of them than there are the younger and the older. And with medical care being like it is, people are living longer. So the need is great for us to intervene, unfortunately, a lot of times. So we would like for y'all to sign the proclamation. Do you want to read it out loud, Mr. Burleson?
I will. Whereas Marion County elderly and disabled adults are valued members of society, and whereas the number of older citizens is growing faster and in instance of abuse, neglect, and exploitation of older adults is outpacing the growth of the population, and whereas abuse of older and disabled people is significant and complex social and health problems that impact all cultural, social, economic, and demographic groups, and whereas combating abuse of people who are elderly and have a disability will help improve the quality of life for all seniors and adults in this city and will allow seniors and adults who will have a disability to continue to live in independently as possible and contribute to the life and variance of Marion County. And whereas Marion County Commission, seniors and disabled adults have a right to live free of abuse, neglect, and exploitation, and to be treated with respect and dignity to enable them to be valued members of the community. And whereas the County of Marion and the Adult Protective Service Program of the Marion County Department of Human Resources are committed to work closely with community partners to protect and provide for the need of our older and disabled citizens, and whereas the protection of Marion County seniors and disabled adults is in the interest of all, as further adds to the well-being of Marion County. Now, therefore, I, Bobby E. Burleson, do hereby proclaim June 15, 2019, Elder Abuse Awareness Day, and encourage all our citizens to raise awareness of elders and disabled adults' abuse, neglect, and exploitation. Dated in the Marion County Commission office on this date, 10th day of June, 2019.
Thank you. Can we get a picture?
So I hear a motion we sign this proclamation for the Elder Abuse Awareness Proclamation Day.
I'll make a motion.
Second. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Thank you, gentlemen. Can we get a picture for the paper?
Care about, do we have a new ruling on appointing members to your board?
A new ruling?
County Commission, ma'am?
A new ruling?
Yes, do we appoint any members to your board?
Yes, you do. We have, we'll have some that I will ask to be reappointed. Their terms are coming up at the end in September, and I'll be asking y'all to reappoint them all over here.
Okay, good, good.
So, I think I have three in September. I'll be in touch with them.
And if you had a little, you know, some kind of a short, you know, be more little.
Presentation or something?
Yes, you know, we could speak with them and find out, you know, and just appoint without knowing them or something short.
Okay.
Why, they'd like to serve.
Gotcha. Like I said, we have nobody new right now.
Yes, ma'am.
Just reappointments, but I will.
When, all right. And we'll be new chairman of the board.
Okay, great. Thank y'all so much. I'll take care of it.
Okay, thank you. Thank you all so much for the work you do.
Thank you. Do you want a copy of the proclamation? Thank you so much, Liz.
Thank you.
How are you?
Not much, I think.
Well, after the November, so it's getting a couple more months ahead.
Let's see.
Wow.
Well, Mr. Shaw's still not here, so we'll.
Mike's not gonna be here today.
Yeah, he's gonna try to make you sit.
Oh, what? Okay.
Well, we would take short recess to sign bills while waiting on Mr. Shaw in, or anything else we can do before, without state, local disaster assistance agreement. We not.
Y'all go ahead and do that. That was the.
One was signed here. Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. We already signed that for. What's this cooperative participation between Secretary of State and Marion County?
That is what the Secretary of State has requested, that the Secretary of State, County Commission, the probate judge work together to be able to file things online, and it
what
goes
page?
Straight to.
Yeah, yeah.
Page
what page cover is
and
that? Okay, so, we need to. We heard the presentation the other day. Are we, have your motion we participate in this agreement? You got a motion?
I second.
You got a second. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
You know, the dynamic contract, we've read that, and the lawyer approves it. I hear your motion. We sign, give permission to sign the dynamic contract.
I make it motion.
Got a motion?
Second.
All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed likewise. Okay, we have a board opening for the NACOG board. We have a replacement suggestion here. Mr. Tony Shackelford. Do I hear a motion that we appoint Mr. Shackelford or bring him up for a vote?
Make a motion.
Second. Is there any more? All in favor say aye.
Aye.
That being unanimous, I guess there's no more to bring up. Also, we've taken care of the World Elder Abuse Program. The 25th Judicial Court referral letter of support.
That is the resolution that approves the participation of Marion County in the Marion Winston Community Corrections Program, Judy Osborne's office. She works for us and she also works with Winston County. She's the lady who does the drug testing through the court system and puts the ankle bracelets on people to keep them deterred from going to our jail so that they can be out.
Well, should I read this up? This is resolution 120 on the sign. Marion Winston Community Corrections Program Resolution. Whereas the Marion County Commission supports and hereby approves the creation of the Community Corrections Program for Marion and Winston Counties, and whereas Judy Osborne, as the court referral officer, has requested formal approval of participation of Marion County in the Marion Winston Community Correction Program. Now therefore, upon consideration of the foregoing and upon made motion and second, the following resolution was adopted. A vote was cast and this motion adopted by unanimous approval vote. Be it therefore resolved, the Marion County, Alabama, acting by and through its daily elected and qualified Marion County Commissioners, do hereby support and approve the formation of the Marion County, Marion Winston Community Corrections for Marion and Winston Counties, adopted and approved this 6th day of June 2019. Do I have your approval to sign this proclamation?
I make a motion.
I'll second.
We got a motion and a second. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Well, opposed likewise. Voting precinct District 2 resolution upon approval of attorney. Has he given his approval on this at this date?
We don't have the final resolutions from his office yet.
Oh, we need to postpone this.
We can go ahead and approve it based off of his approval and completion of the file. And once he does that, then we'll be able to get the chairman to sign it quickly.
Now, your motion upon approval of our attorney that we sign this voter precinct resolution.
I'll make a motion.
You got a second?
I'll second.
All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Okay. Two-way settlement, we need to wait on what y'all about that, I gather.
Sure.
Oh, he should be here soon.
It's Miss Jan's time now.
Hi.
Hey, you must come in.
How are you?
Doing well. How are you today?
Doing good. Are y'all ready for me?
Ma'am?
Y'all ready for me?
Oh, yes, ma'am.
Not rushing.
It's just about 9:15 Public Water Authority.
Okay, all right. And as I discussed the last time I was here with y'all, we are planning to resubmit that grant application for 13 and 157. And last year we took engineering qualifications, and of the qualifications that we received, we chose the firm of Heathcote and Davis to do our engineering work. We'd had some issues with the last couple of projects, so we thought we'd give another engineering firm a chance to see if they could do something better. So I have a resolution, since the grant has to go through y'all. I have a resolution that I just need executed today.
Resolution day.
Yep. And that would be choosing the engineering firm of Heathcote and Davis.
Okay, this is the same.
Yeah, it's the same thing. I just need two copies executed.
Okay.
One for y'all and one for NACOG.
Once again, resolution authorizing the selection of an engineer for work related to CDGB grant submission. Whereas the Marion County Commission ran a public notice in the Journal Record on June 6, 2018, requesting statements of qualifications for general engineering services to be provided on a need as a needed basis. Whereas the Marion County Commission has followed local, state, and federal procurement guidelines and formed a list of pre-approved vendors to be called upon as needed for a period of 3 years. Now, therefore, be resolved that the Marion County Commission, based on the recommendations of the Marion County Public Water Authority, does hereby authorize Heath Cole and Davis Incorporated to prepare preliminary documents required to apply for CDGB funds to extend public water service to an unserved area of Marion County. And further, it be resolved that pending the award of CDGB grants, the Marion County Commission authorizes its chairman to enter into a contract with Heath Cole and Davis Incorporated to provide full engineering services which shall be paid by the Marion County Public Water Authority, adopted this 10th day of June 2019. So this resolution that we go in contract with a different engineering firm.
And this was started June 6th, 2018?
Do you want now?
This was started June 6th, 2018?
No, that is just the date that we advertise for engineering qualifications. What happens with CDBG grants is you have to pick from an engineering firm, and we advertise, and we got submittals, and they're in file. So we can choose from any of those engineering firms that are in file for a period of 3 years. And then at the end of 3 years, we have to do the same thing over again.
So are you changing all of your
engineering
for the next 3 years anyway?
We are.
I hear a motion that we adopt this resolution.
I'll make a motion.
Second. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed likewise.
Okay, and as all of you know, that there's going to be several forms of documentation, so I may be back at the next meeting with additional forms.
Okay, you only signed both of these?
Questions, I'd be happy to address them.
I was at the water board meeting and you pretty much addressed those other night.
Yeah. And I know that group is kind of irritated about how slow everything goes. But with CDBG and grant money, I mean, you go at their pace. You don't go at our pace. And I think that Gary kind of hinted that maybe why don't we go ahead and use our money and then let them pay us back, but you can't do that.
I guess they've waited for so long, it's just frustrating.
It is, and we understand, but we can't make it go any faster.
Well, I think we'd understand also if we were out of water.
That's right.
Dan knows I've got a group out there that's...
You got two. County Highway 30 and County Highway 130, and then the rest of Highway 118.
Same, yep.
Yeah. They're waiting on water too.
Everybody is.
But the thing about Highway 30 is there was a lot of stripping over in there, and it's ruining the springs and wells, you know, and maybe there's five people on the same spring, and when we have a dry summer, it really does hit those people hard.
Yes, ma'am. Well, thank you, ma'am.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. What about we need to back up and get this one up here on the state local disaster agreement? We didn't vote on it
We went ahead and signed it.
Okay, but do we need to vote on it?
He's referring to the local disaster assistance agreement that Jimmy had the other day. Did I hear a motion that we sign this agreement for the local disaster assistance agreement?
I'll make that
motion. I'll second it.
Thank goodness. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
All opposed likewise.
I thought you had signed
that plan. We hadn't voted on it.
We did, but he didn't vote on
it. Yeah, Mr. Shaw.
And I need money.
We'll just go ahead and we'll sign those
until that next meeting, and he can come back with a
letter. Well, he's not over here today.
He said he was, but the rate it's going, it doesn't look like.
Well, if we wait, we'll just wait next week to let him be here. So, do I hear a motion that we postpone the opening of the bid of asphalt?
I'll make a motion.
I second.
Second, all in favor say aye.
Aye.
The other thing that I know that Shaw has is he wanted to recommend a speed limit of 35 miles per hour on County Highway 112 from the intersection of County Highway 112 and Alabama Highway 253 to the intersection of Prospector Road, then 30 miles per hour from the intersection of Prospector Road and County Highway 112 to the end of County Highway 112.
Who's district is that?
It's mine.
You?
I'll make a motion to do that.
I second.
All in favor of that?
Aye.
Opposed likewise.
The other one that he has is he recommends a speed limit of 25 miles per hour on Boyette Drive, beginning at the intersection of 1072 County Highway 81, then it's in a westerly direction to the end of Boyette Drive.
Who's that? Is that you? Got a motion?
I'll make a motion.
Got the motion, who's the second?
I'll second.
All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed likewise.
And then he's got the equipment purchases that he wants to get permission to be able to do.
Yes, this is a waste purchase. So he'll have to be here to do that.
Y'all can go ahead and give the permission.
Ma'am?
Y'all can go ahead and do a motion and second to give the permission.
What's he buying?
Yes, do you have what it is he wants?
Motor grader and a dump truck.
He's buying my motor grader and my dump truck.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
So your motion upon approval of the two-way that he will give permission to purchase the motor grader and the dump truck for District 2.
I'll make a motion.
I second.
All in favor say aye.
Aye.
That's about all we got on the board, isn't it? Your motion we adjourn.
I'll make a motion.
Second.
Second.
All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Don't they have to officially do the meeting?
Not anything on David.
Don't they officially do the meeting change?
I know you made it the money to raise my income, man.
Yeah, dude, I think you're my partner.
Do I hear a motion we reconvene the vote on a motion to change of meeting date from next week until the 24th day of June?
I'll make that motion.
I'll second.
All in favor say aye. Opposed likewise. So our next regular meeting will be the 24th of June instead of the 17th of June. Yeah, do I hear a motion we adjourn?
I'll make a motion.
Second.
All in favor say aye.
Don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel at www.youtube.com/49countynewsTV.